replace the power source. Now, find a way to remove it from its crater.